We've been out for about 4 days, 5 days today. We're already in California. Drove over 24 hours yesterday to get here. Couldn't wait to see y'all. So thank you for sticking around. And thank you for your enthusiasm. This is a crowbar song. Yeah. All my props in there. It's a plea to everybody who can't find any other way to deal with their problem other than the ultimate decision to end their life. And it seems like such an amazing and selfish thing to do to me, to end your life and ruin everybody's life. We'll be right back.
All
Stereo. We're fighting through extreme, and I repeat, extreme adversity to get here to play for y'all. I don't know what we do if they left this tour. They're seeing to it that every day is more fun than the last. And after only 4 days, this is easily and by far been the greatest time we've ever had as a band. Thanks to this bars, we'll be back. You can get a shirt back. And if you have a few dollars to help them, really, we need the help. That would be greatly appreciated by all of us. The song goes out to those guys, particularly to Ido, to Sid, and to Jesse, sitting somewhere in the desert. The song is about holding on to something so tight and for so long after it's dead that you're quite sure you're gonna lose your friend or your mind. It's called Good Luck, You're Pretty Eyes. Thank you. song is about ruining young, innocent lives without ever raising your hand to them. All you have to do is open your mouth and you set them on the wrong path forever. Thank Chris over there. Get there every time he's come through town. He's a great supporter of this band. He's been doing this for a long time. And I sort of wrote this song for guys like him that have sort of seen this scene change and falter a bit and sort of lose his focus and turn his priorities to petty things such as fashion, colored vinyl, and shit talking when a long time ago was about very different priorities and very different feelings. That's what this song is about. It's called Can We Start Again? Go back!